You might already know that the blue whale is the biggest marine creature on the planet, but do you have a clue about which whale takes the silver medal for size? Or how many whale species can you name? Picture this, the lively mink whale zipping through the water like a cheerful dancer, while the majestic blue whale surfaces, each breath resonating like a heartbeat echoing through the earth. So, dear friends, let's dive deep and get to know these gentle giants of the ocean, one magnificent beast at a time. Meet the common mink whale, the smallest yet swiftest of the baleen family, measuring up to 30 feet and weighing a modest 10 tons. Often spotted in oceans worldwide, these agile giants are the ocean's version of the sprightly athlete, capable of reaching speeds up to 20 miles per hour. Their streamlined bodies allow them to slice through the water with grace, while their diet consists primarily of small fish and krill. As they filter feed using baleen plates, the common mink plays a critical role in maintaining the health of marine ecosystems. These whales are also known for their inquisitive nature. They often approach boats, giving observers a fleeting glimpse of their sleek forms and characteristic dorsal fins. With their ability to adapt to various marine environments, common mink whales exemplify resilience. Their presence signals a balanced ecosystem, making them a vital species in ocean health assessments. As we bid adieu to this nimble creature, we glide into deeper waters where our next contender, the pygmy right whale, awaits. The pygmy right whale, at up to 36 feet and around 8 tons, is a delightful paradox. Despite its name, this whale is a heavyweight among the smaller baleens, sporting a rotund body and a distinctive arched mouth that makes it particularly endearing. These elusive creatures inhabit the southern hemisphere's coastal waters, often preferring the relative safety of sheltered bays. With a silent splash, the pygmy right whale leaves us yearning for more knowledge as we dive deeper into the ocean's embrace, meeting the magnificent gray whale. The gray whale, a migratory marvel that graces our oceans with its colossal presence, up to 49 feet long and weighing around 40 tons. Known for its incredible annual migration, which can stretch up to 12,000 miles, this species journeys from the cold feeding grounds of the Arctic to the warm lagoons of Baja California, Mexico, each winter. Their unique feeding behavior, bottom feeding on small crustaceans, shows their adaptation to a life of resilience. With barnacles and whale lice often decorating their skin, gray whales were the ocean's history as they traverse its depths. This species also exhibits intriguing social behaviors, often seen in mother-calf pairs. Their gentle nature and the bonds formed during migration highlight the importance of family in the animal kingdom. As we leave these resilient giants behind, we're met by the enchanting songs of the humpback whale echoing through the water. Welcome to the world of the humpback whale, the ocean's operatic superstar. Stretching up to 50 feet and weighing around 40 tons, these whales are known for their astonishing acrobatics and hauntingly beautiful songs. Their vocalizations can travel for miles underwater, serving purposes from mate attraction to social communication. The humpback's remarkable breaching, where it leaps out of the water and crashes back down, can reach heights of 15 feet, a breathtaking spectacle that never fails to captivate onlookers. During feeding season, humpbacks employ a sophisticated technique called bubble net feeding, where they create a curtain of bubbles to corral their prey. This cooperative behavior showcases their intelligence and social structure as groups of humpbacks work together to increase their feeding efficiency. Their migratory patterns, spanning thousands of miles from breeding to feeding grounds, demonstrate incredible navigation skills. As the last notes of their songs linger in the salty air, we glide onward to meet the majestic southern right whale. As we approach the southern right whale, we meet a gentle giant that embodies grace and vulnerability. Reaching lengths of up to 55 feet and weighing around 60 tons, this species is easily recognized by the unique callosities on its head, which provide a home for barnacles. Historically dubbed the right whale to hunt for their slow movements and tendency to float after being killed, they faced near extinction due to whaling. Thankfully, their populations are rebounding, making them a symbol of successful conservation efforts. Southern right whales are often seen basking at the surface, displaying a calm demeanor that contrasts with their immense size. Their close-knit social structures and nurturing mother-calf relationships exemplify the bonds within cetacean families. These whales primarily feed on zooplankton, skim feeding at the surface, and play a crucial role in maintaining the health of their ecosystems. With a graceful flick of the tail, the southern right whale leaves us in awe as we dive deeper to encounter the enigmatic sperm whale. The sperm whale is a remarkable titan of the deep, reaching lengths of up to 60 feet and weighing over 45 tons. Renowned for its distinctive block-shaped head, which houses the largest brain of any animal on Earth, the sperm whale is a master of the deep sea. These whales are famous for their astonishing diving capabilities, plunging over 10,000 feet in search of squid, their primary diet. With the ability to hold their breath for up to 90 minutes, sperm whales showcase incredible adaptations for deep-sea hunting. Their social structure is matriarchal, with females and their young forming tight-knit pods, while males often roam alone after reaching maturity. The intricate social bonds among sperm whales are fascinating, as they communicate using a complex series of clicks and whistles. Their role as apex predators plays a crucial part in maintaining the health of marine ecosystems. With each click resonating in the deep blue, we prepare to meet the critically endangered northern right whale. As we encounter the northern right whale, we are met with the somber reality of a species teetering on the brink of extinction, with fewer than 350 individuals remaining. Reaching lengths of up to 60 feet and weights around 70 tons, these whales are identified by their distinctive callosities and slow, surface-dwelling habits. Unfortunately, their leisurely lifestyle makes them particularly vulnerable to ship strikes and entanglement in fishing gear. Their diet consists primarily of zooplankton, which they filter through their baleen, contributing to the health of marine ecosystems. Conservation efforts are paramount for this species, emphasizing the importance of protective regulations in their habitats. The plight of the northern right whale serves as a stark reminder of humanity's impact on marine life, urging us to foster a deeper understanding and commitment to conservation. With a heavy heart, we move forward to discover the fascinating bowhead whale. The bowhead whale is a true Arctic marvel, adapted for life in icy waters with its thick layer of blubber, reaching up to 66 feet and weighing up to 75 tons. These majestic creatures boast one of the longest lifespans of any mammal, often exceeding 200 years. With their robust bodies and distinctive bow-shaped heads, bowhead whales are not just a spectacle, they are a vital part of the Arctic ecosystem. They filter feed on plankton, skimming the surface in their search for nourishment. Bowheads are known for their rich vocalizations, which can travel for miles under the ice, contributing to the complex underwater soundscape. As we bid farewell to these gentle giants, we prepare for the impressive fin whale, the second largest of the oceans. Fin whales glide through the ocean with a grace that belies their immense size, reaching lengths of up to 88 feet and weighing as much as 80 tons. Often referred to as the greyhound of the sea for their streamlined shape, these whales are the second largest species on the planet. Known for their incredible speed, fin whales can swim up to 25 miles per hour, a testament to their powerful musculature. Their unique feeding strategy, known as lunge feeding, allows them to engulf massive amounts of water filled with fish and krill. F- Fin whales are often seen in small groups or pairs, demonstrating a complex social structure. Their presence indicates a healthy marine environment as they thrive in rich feeding grounds. With each powerful kick of their tails, fin whales leave us in awe as we finally approach the ocean's most magnificent creature, the blue whale. Behold the blue whale, the undisputed ruler of the ocean and the largest animal to have ever existed on Earth. Reaching lengths of up to 100 feet and weighing a staggering 200 tons, these colossal beings inspire both wonder and respect. Blue whales primarily feast on tiny krill, consuming up to 4 tons daily during feeding season, demonstrating a truly awe-inspiring ability to sustain their massive size through sheer quantity of food. Their remarkable vocalizations can resonate over vast distances, making them one of the loudest animals on the planet, an acoustic giant of the deep. The blue whale's heart, weighing as much as a small car, pumps blood through a body that's a marvel of evolution, perfectly adapted to its marine environment. Blue whales are solitary or found in small groups, often seen gliding gracefully through the open ocean, leaving a trail of mystery in their wake. Unfortunately, their populations were decimated by whaling in the 20th century, and while they are now protected, they still face threats from ship strikes and climate change. Conservation efforts are crucial to ensure that these magnificent creatures continue to roam the seas, reminding us of the wonders of the natural world. As we part ways with these enigmatic beings, let us carry their stories like a cherished treasure, a reminder that in the vast ocean of existence, every creature, great or small, plays a role in the delicate balance of life. For in the end, the true measure of greatness lies not in size, but in the impact one leaves behind in the hearts of those who dare to dream of the depths.